looking for Nakamoto.
The Hammerhead is not registered in Outcast or Collective Records Pathfinder.
Are we in that camp? Or that over there? Violence, huh? One hiding back there.
Think that's it. Good work.
I like this gun. This is pretty cool. It's a crawler. Diagnostics. Worn balance correction disc thruster functioning at 67%. Days since maintenance 33. Registration Andromeda initiative status reported stolen. This crawler was stolen from the initiative several weeks ago. It has since been ridden into disrepair. Yeah, they don't know how to take care of our stuff. Outlaw Raider. Origin Milky Way. A basic assailant outfitted with mid to long range weaponry. Kinetic barriers, I've seen that before. Initiative recon armor. 4. Oh, this baddies up. Like atop that ridge or on top of the friggin' mountain. See you all the way over there. I'm a sitting duck up there. I see you. We. Still alive, I think.
Getting ready.
Getting ready. Oh my gosh, it's fast. What the hell?
Keep a lookout.
Ducked. Stop yelling about outlaws. I see them, obviously. No more, right? The music always gets me going. Oh, there's something here to scan. Yeah. Engine housing. Vehicle designation DG-209 Cruiser. Status out of commission. Diagnostic multiple issues cannot display. This mechanism is damaged beyond repair. Even as scrap, benefit is minimal. Alright, well that takes care of these guys. Oh, iridium. Thanks. Gotta say, this is the nicest planet so far. All we gotta do is fix the water. And get rid of the friggin' outlaws. Look at that, in the middle of this friggin' sky, just levitating like that. There must be something to find here as well. Seems safe enough. Go inside. There's a terminal. A hospital bed. Stop clowning around, will ya? What's on the terminal? Security override. Access upper floor confirmed. Huh? I didn't mean to do that. When I hit that, it goes... Okay. It's mine. I don't know what those idiots who lived here before were complaining about. This is great. Got the whole place to myself. Two ways of surviving out here. You either hide real good, or kill anyone who crosses your path before they kill you. I can do both, so I'm all set. The outcast isn't finding me all the way out here. Besides, they never said it was a loan I had to pay back. How was I supposed to know? I'm going to beef up security around here just to be sure. First start. My wife and I are settling into this homestead. Being exiled from the Nexus was a huge shock. I still can't believe Tan did that, but at least Sloan's watching out for us and giving us whatever land we want. We hope to make a life out here, and we've got our very own lakeside property with a view. Giving you whatever land, she's just betting you'll die. Leaving. This whole thing turned out to be a nightmare. The water is toxic. The lake is a death trap. It's like the planet wants us dead. Now Sloan is ordering the Badlands turned into some sort of prison colony. My wife and I are leaving right away. No time to pack. We're not staying one more minute out here. Huh. Okay. Looks like I read it in the same... Pretty much... This must be the last one. Oh, well, I get tired. So, yeah. So when they... First they were giving people land, I guess, and when they found out how bad it was just, you know... It was just... What do you call it? To exile people. I don't know what that does. I guess so I can get in the door up here? Something just opened. I guess this door would have been locked otherwise. Oh, dead person. More adaptive initiative core tech. So this guy, there's no reason to scan him, I guess. What do you log?
Been hiding from those outcast bastards for 3 days now. They're pulling out all the stops to get their credits back. Haven't eaten in days. So thirsty. Fuck it. I know it should be filtered, but I'm taking my chances. Water is water. Oh, God. This...
And that's how Exile became Dead Exile. Screw it. I think this whole story about the water being poison is just a big fucking lie they tell people to keep them inside the walls. Pardon my French. If they told the truth, nobody would need Sloan to rule over them, and we could all live in the Badlands. I'm not swallowing her bullshit. This water isn't perfect, but it's still water. I don't see any cancer particles floating around in it. No, you're just dead. Okay. Yeah, it was worth exploring to find that. On closer. I want to scan you, damn it. I scanned it already. Thank you. That's the one I scanned already, yep. Alright, so let's go. Onward. God, there's so many of them.
Gotta say, I was hoping for more yarr pirates and less shooty pirates.
That construct was reported stolen by both the outcasts and the collective. Hostility, likely.
That's different. Gotta scan the creatures. It's a wild addy. Oh, I've seen that already. I will just kill it.
Got them all.
It was pretty much thoroughly dead. Pretty colorings though. Yeah, sometimes they disappear and sometimes they don't. That construct? There's baddies up there. Supposed to go up there though. Everywhere. am I doing? What the hell, man? I'm trying to use my power and then the wrong button or something. What the hell are you doing to our vehicle? Oh my. Coming around. I see you. The last. Oh no, there's another one.
Well executed.
Thank you. I try. That was funny. Uraniums. Ooh, a Cyclone 4. Well, we'll just take it. I wish I could switch this to see the description. Okay, I don't have to go into inventory for that. Mineral Extractor. Standard 6F, sorry, GF906 extractor uses wave emission technology to drill through hard materials, minerals rather. This extractor is in need of multiple repairs and maintenance checks. These guys don't have to take care of their stuff. Steal it and then run it into the ground, destroy it. Great work. That thing moved. I saw it. Just looking for data pads or anything like that. I don't see anything here. Let me look at this truck. Nope. Okie doke. And it goes all the way up to this thing. Oh wait, this too. Crawler. And another stolen crawler. I can't even, it's too far. I can't even look up that much. I doubt it's here, I can't scan it. Oh, some remains. Yay! Disruptor ammo. And AR recon scoop. 4. This thing that must have been hitting this thing and starts sliding back. Alright, continuing to the professor's lab. Don't fall in the nasty water.
Does it take to guard one lab?
Both on their way!
One of those addy things here too. Oh crap! Don't congratulate me yet. You're tough, aren't you? Crap. There's at least four more.
One out.
This is my sharp shooting. Oh, I see you. Rock in my way. Got one more running around very quickly. Anymore. I'm almost out of stuff. Ammo. Who's this? Outlaw sharpshooter. A fleet of foot and jetpack long-range assassin armed with a long-range weapon. I guess that what would make him a long-range assassin would be the weapon. I don't think we'd find anything on these. That's what we needed. Garen Integrated Tech Node. Core System Node Interlink Expansion Practical. IA Coordination Available. Garen Technology demonstrates many key superiorities, from design efficiencies to material usage. With research coordination between the Initiative and the Angara, these complicated nodes represent significant value. That's nice. Container. Leather wrappings and stuff. It all feeds in there. Scientists, stuff. Oh, this takes a long time to open this one.
These plants produce the bacteria used in Oblivion.
So anyone with access could make Oblivion?
No, it's a complicated process. The outcasts were only successful because they had Dr. Nakamoto's formula and instructions.
Oh, there's a person over there. Yeah, so this is the plant, the same kind of plant we looked at before. Only now we see additional information. It shares materials with the Penicillium genus of fungi from the Milky Way, and it appears the outcasts are harvesting bacteria produced by these plants to create the drug known as Oblivion. I figured it out beforehand.
Don't hurt me.
I wasn't planning on it. 94 Omnigel canisters. And 34 more. Quite a bunch. Hello, Dr. Ferenc.
Please, don't shoot. I'm unarmed.
Just cooperate and you'll be fine.
Give me the Oblivion formula and you've got nothing to fear. Who are you?
Dr. Irina Ferenc. Ryota sent you, didn't he? With a sob story about Sloan misusing his medical breakthrough.
Something like that.
Oblivion wasn't his breakthrough, it was ours.
Gotta be kidding me.
Is everyone on this planet a lying asshole?
We always meant Oblivion to be a highly addictive drug.
Say
it has
like
medicinal value was a coincidence.
That doesn't make sense.
Then why did Dr. Nakamoto quit the outcasts?
Ryota didn't quit. He was fired. Pushed Sloan for a bigger cut.
Hmm.
You've had what, one conversation with him? I've known Ryota for years. Everything he does for credits.
But you're different.
I place survival above credits. Give Ryota the formula, and I'm as good as dead. Sloan will see to that.
Why would Sloan kill you?
I've seen Sloan's outfit. Not a lot of doctors. You're too valuable to kill.
She'll see it as cooperating with the enemy. Loyalty's more important to Sloan than brains.
So all we have is his word against yours. I'm not buying it.
You're lying about Dr. Nakamoto to keep the formula.
You willing to bet my life on that?
How do we even know when your life is at stake?
Yep.
Fuck you.
Whoops. Jeez. The language of these people around here. Right, let me check out this terminal. Dosage. Irina. Slums need another re-up. Also, adjust the dosage. We've had two more die on us. It's bad for business. We want them addicted, not dead. Kytus. Irina replies. Lab monkey should have another batch ready for you pronto. As for the dosage, it might be dangerous to adjust without Ryota. I suggest keeping it as is. Irina. Kytus writes back. What, with all your medical experience? Just do as I say. Okay. I think we're full of ammo. Yeah. Oops. Missed some remains here. Repair actuals. Something by one of these plants. Say head for this, maybe? I don't know if we can get over that. Way. Yeah, I want to see if we can make that drop point forward station. We might be able to make it over that. Might. Turn right. We gotta get up there. Maybe in this dip here. What's this? I must return to the mission area. What? The thing's over there. Are you kidding me? That's cheap. Never had this happen on the other worlds. Ah! You lying cheats. Look at that. I want to go there. I gotta go all the way around. Oh, stand by for a bumpy ride.
Everything on this planet so pointy.
Varen's scalp. Whoop. I wanted to stop there.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
I'm out of zone. What's that? Let me take a look at this. I need more gunfire. Pretty cool. Oh, completely headed away from it. So getting to this thing is going to be harder than I thought. Because I really want to go that way. But there doesn't appear to be any way around this mountain. At least... not for quite a while.
Yeah. Must be how they power Kadara Port.
Can I scan it? What am I doing with my hands here? Like, whoa, Nelly! How is that really generating wind? There's no veins or anything. The wind wouldn't push that. Right. So what's down there? Oh, several important things. Well, I think we should take our vehicle with us. Peaceful entities present? Oh. Someone just sitting around. Aislinn?